stop. Gotta keep moving. It's like the end of the world. The police station. Almost there. Come on, Chris. Where are you? Oh shit. They're inside too.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out! It's in here! Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I should help this guy. Focus, Claire. Focus. Oh my God.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'm here!
Open the door! Hurry up! Hurry up! Open it!
Listen. Here, give me your hand!
I'm so sorry. What's up with you?
Yeah.
You're safe. For now. Marvin Branner.
Thanks.
Obviously, someone taught you well.
Yeah. I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Hey, keep that on. Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Good. Hey. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Oh, forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. So you can see your brother again. Now, you'll probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
And be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run.
Ah.